Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming in once again. Glory to the presence of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father God, for the food. Please, God, bless the food. In Jesus' name, amen. Have some Brussels sprouts. And the drink is water with a hint of watermelon. I'm sorry, a hint of pineapple. Straw is doing a funny thing. I don't think I like this. Maybe later. Having shrimp, crab, and Brussels sprouts. And that's it. And I made some dipping sauce. That's it. I tried a new recipe for the dipping sauce. It is good, but I have to make sure that I go into the bottom because the butter rises to the top and the sauce is in the, or rather the seasonings are in the bottom. So I have to make sure that I go to the bottom and get some of the seasonings before I take my big bite. Otherwise, I'll be having all butter and it's not as flavorful. But other than that, it's delicious. It's a different flavor from the previous ones that I got at the Crab Shack, a different flavor, but delicious nonetheless. A big one. Oh yes. Another shrimp before I go into the great big crab. Thank you. I'd like to give a great big thank you to Vicky's Mukbangs and Have You Heard? And anyone who watches my videos and comments, thank you, thank you, thank you. I really, really appreciate you. Thank you so much. I see a lot of fat on this piece. I want to show it to you up close so you can see what I'm talking about. Can you see that? That's fat. Or I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, I don't think I want to eat it. So I'll just take it off and eat this part. Deep, deep, deep dipping. Very nice. Very, very nice. This is the biggest piece that I have today. So pay attention. Don't be sleeping right now. A different flavor. nice to have a switch up every now and again. Try that water one more time. Last night, The Cosby Show came on TV, and I was quite shocked. Came on TV One. I thought he had been banned from television totally and completely, but, and forever. But I was wrong, because there he was. Yes. 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 Every crevice. A tongue twister. Mm-hmm. another mess has been made. And it's worth it. Yeah. Girl. Ooh. Came right on now. Get your substance off. Let that hot sauce drip down. Something's in there, but I don't know what. I don't know if it's good, bad, or indifferent. I'm going in. Oh, it's just a little fatty substance. Another big one. Show it to you up close, cause you wanna see. You wanna see. Thank you for watching. Thank you. too rye. Except for the shrimp, that is. Let's go ahead and knock me off the shrimp. Very, very pleased with the sauce. Even though I must say I like the crab places better than my own. But I'm pleased. I like it. And I will save the leftovers for another time. Another day. Lots of fatty substance. Holidays are coming up. Everybody ready for the holidays? Delicious. Actually, today is a holiday. It's Columbus Day. So, happy Columbus Day to anyone who stuck around this far, this long. Ooh. Come on, muscles. I knew you could do it. Come on, muscles. Let me eat this little piece first. And then that'll be pretty much it, except for that last shrimp over there. Thank you. After this, I'm going on a diet. Well, day after tomorrow. Tomorrow, I got some plans. Got some plans. So you may not see me for a while because going on a diet. I might be back. Depends on how good the diet is. What a mess. Delicious mess. All right, people, thank you so much for joining in. See you soon. Bye-bye. God bless you all.